Nabeka khuluma namalunga wepalamende ulamula uthe imphathimandla zinikele umsebenzi wokuthi ziphenye bonke abantu abathindekako ekuphehleni imiguruguru. Ubuye wathi kunenye indlela ezokusetshenziswa ukurarulula umraro lo kamanye amacala. Kanti kunemiyalo ophumileko yokuthi kuqinisekiswe bona kuba nobulungiswa. Kodwana emacaleni amancane uthi kuzoqinisekiswa ukuthi umthetho uba nendima.
Viable cases which relate to people in position of stolen goods or people who participated in looting may result in restorative justice or alternative measures such as admission of guilty, diversion and plea agreements as a means of finalizing them.
Uthi bavumelene ngokuthi abazokulahlwa amacala bazokuthathelwa amagadango khulukhulu nazize kuphehleni imiguruguru, ukoniwa kwepahla kunye nokuzitapela. I-NPA nayo ithetshenezwa ngebatsho yokuthi kunamapholisa athindekako emigurugurwini le.
The chain. Together with SAPS, we really have to be relentless in ensuring that our coordination is very clear and that we bring to book those most responsible for what has happened in our country. I want to emphasize again that we will follow the evidence and nothing else, and that we will serve only the people of this country and no one else.
Insebenzi zomnyango wozokuhlengwa kwesimilo zithi pheze bayikulungwana abantu ababotshiweko mayelana nezenzo zokuguruzela eGauteng naKwaZulu-Natal. Kanti njengomani indawo zabo zigcwele nje, fuze kube nenye indlela ezokusetshenziswa.
Senjalo lithuliselwe umhla ka-28 kuvela bahlinze icala lokhabe amhashi kukhoze FM ungizwe emchunu. Umchunu bekavele ekhodo kamagistrata we-Randburg balithulisele bona umbuso uthole isikhathi esaneleko sokubuthelela ilwazi elifaneleko. Umchunu ubekwe icala lokuphehla induhu emphakathini, nayenanginjalo amapholisa athi azowangezelela amacala wakhe. Konke kuthome embuthwaneni okhabe usenkandla. Wakhuluma ngalindlela, ngemva kwalokho wabotshwa umengameli walokhuya uJacob Zuma. Umchunu wethula ikulumo enkundleni zokuthindana wathi akakhutshwe ejele uZuma.
Okwenzeka kuleli zwe ngiyayisaba uma ngabe eke umongameli wethu engakhishwa ejele zingaphelile izinsuku ezintathu kusukela manje.
Njenganjeke ungebhokisini lekhotho ubekwe amacala.
He allegedly made utterances during a press conference that he held in Bryanston, which is within the jurisdiction of the Randburg Magistrate Court, where these utterances amount to incitement to commit public violence. And we will be opposing bail because when he heard that he is wanted by law enforcement, he allegedly left Joburg through a private jet. And when pressure abounded for him to be arrested, he handed himself over to the police.
Ekhotho umbuso uthe umchunu angakhutshwa ngebheyili ngombana angeqa. Kanti khulukhulu namhlanje bebahlathulula ngendlela asebenzise ngalo igama lesiZulu elithi azikhale.
We have had a translator of Zulu and we are convinced that the words that he used amount to the commission of an offense of incitement to commit public violence.
Kodwana amagcwetha kamchunu athi isiZulu asitolikwa, kodwana amagistrata wathi ukutolikwa kwaso kungatsho izinto ezihlukileko. Enye yazo ingadusela abantu ukuthi baguruzele, umchunu ubuyiselwe emaseleni, bakwabo badondile.
We are very dumbfounded about how the courts has dealt with the matter, and if the courts will continue to deal with this matter, we are very worried whether justice is going to be served.
Basho icala abekwe lona alazisi nakancane.
I can tell you now, he's an innocent man. And just to make these things clear, it is very wrong of government when people are looting the malls, when people are looting the streets, and he wants to blame few individuals.
Umchunu ungomunye wabantu abane kabasithandathu abavele ekhotho mayelana nemiguruguru yeveke ephelileko.